Escort this gentleman to the door.
Do you see that shit?
Yeah.
Come on, Dalton, you and me right now.
Right now!
What's the matter, you chicken dick? What are you afraid of, me? That it, Dalton? You scared to fight me? You big, bad Dalton. What do you want, to kiss and make up?
Jesus Christ!
People doing here?
Drinking and having a good time.
Well, that's why we're here.
You're too stupid to have a good time.
Your own business, Dad. You want to fight, dickless?
I sure ain't gonna show you my dick. Damn, that hurts, doesn't it?
Drink around here.
Can I buy you guys a drink? Guess not.
Patrick Swayze is...
Dalton.
I thought you'd be... bigger.
Opinions vary.
When he's around, anything can happen.
How's a guy like you end up a bouncer?
Just lucky, I guess.
And usually does.
If somebody gets in your face, I want you to be nice.
Don't be rude.
Ask him to walk, but be nice.
Help this gentleman to the door.
Until it's time to not be nice.
So says the fighting philosopher.
He may be hard to handle.
I keep talking, you're gonna go off thinking I'm a nice guy.
I know you're not a nice guy.
But he's easy to like.
What's the matter, Dalton? Don't you like women?
The worst I ever had was wonderful.
He's not what you'd expect.
I thought you'd be bigger.
But there's one thing you can count on. He's the best friend a good time ever had.
Aren't you guys tired?
Doc, I'll get all the sleep I need and I'm dead.
This is my town. I'm not afraid of him.
I guess you'll be having that fire sale now, all right?
You got your hands full, kid.
I just think I'm looking at a dead man.
Patrick Swayze.
For that line of work, I thought you'd be bigger.
Gee, I've never heard that before.
Roadhouse.